not going to fit. But that thing that God is not going to fix is called it to be great.
Yes.
If you come back down to that challenge of thinking, you will start focusing on that thing that God is not going to fix. There are certain things that God will never, he will never fix. There are certain things he's going to fix, but it's going to be some time. Immature believers say, they start saying things like this here. God won't do it all. God will fix it all. No, he's not. You can say no in a day, you already know that. But now, you got to know what is it that the devil can place in your life. And God is saying, what is it that God got in your life right now? That God himself places it in. He's not going to change it or fix it. That's the reason why. He told us. This is the year that we can bear it all.
Yes.
We need more now. The understanding that we actually follow and follow the voice of God. You see that? But why? He wants to. He says, sheep and man with no influence. So I ended on that note, on that nugget there.